We're glad you can join us this evening. Our music selection tonight is around the theme hope. We take a look at what's happening in our world today, but also at the church year that we have. The music tonight is geared more toward the traditional side of our music, organ, piano, trumpet, and voice. We're blessed to have Lauren Graygard and Tom Gerke with us to share their gift of music. The Holy Spirit gives us gifts, and they share that gift of music with us. The first piece some of us will recognize as we heard this as we were growing up. The next piece is meant to be more pensive, a thoughtful time for us to recognize what's going on in the world around us. The next three pieces center around Memorial Day, Pentecost, and Holy Trinity Sunday. We pray that in this time, you find a moment of hope in your world that will carry you through today and every day ahead.
Helping hand, I lean upon. Thank you. Thank you for watching tonight, this concert that focused on the theme of hope. Hope, something that we all desperately desire right now in this country, not only because of the time of pandemic that we continue to endure, but also because of racial unrest and rioting and protesting and the disparity between races. We want to be a united people. We want to find hope. And so often it seems that as a humanity, we can't find that hope. I'm reminded of what Bishop Elizabeth Eaton said on Sunday, Holy Trinity Sunday. And she talked about the idea of the Trinity as something that we can't fully explain, but we have these three separate deities, entities, that are in relationship with one another, that are connected, that even within God's own self, God works separately but connectedly. And so we seek God in this time as we seek to be a united people, as we seek to find hope and peace and unity and love. So we hope you feel inspired tonight by these messages of hope within the songs that you heard. And may the peace of God continue to unite us